Yeah, it's time to do it like a G.O. once again. You know, in 1989, we knocked on the door. 1990, we beat on the door. Now it's 1991, we finna kick this motherfucker in. Let's talk about a scandal. The album Different found too hot to handle. Fucked up the minds of you and yours. The last LP from the Ghetto Boys. Can you believe those hypocrites would distribute guns and roses without our shit? And they say we're racist acts. Ain't that the pot calling the kettle black? Man, fuck them hoes. We got new partners and got shit done regardless. Cause our fans are ever ready down to die hard. Around the globe to Fifth Ward. I read a news report. Some lawyer in Florida wanna take us to court. Somebody tell that country ass hick to go suck a dead man's dick. You scream obscenity, but it's publicity you want, hoes. So don't act like you don't know. Better fuck with somebody else before you get popped, cause we can't be stopped. People are frightened when they hear the boys, cause we ain't just a bunch of noise. None of that me rapping. We let your motherfucking ass know what's happening. Bitches get raped, niggas get murdered. Adult fucking kids in numbers unheard of. It's on the news every hour. Why can't I talk about it? Everybody seem to be after us. Even the manufacturers wouldn't press our disc. You know it wasn't fair. Fuck everybody who worked there. And every motherfucking reporter across every motherfucking board. You said the album wasn't coming out, fighter. But when it did, you couldn't find your typewriter. Keep letting the government dictate what you hear. Next, they'll put stickers on your ears. Even with that move, we got them in anguish. Cause we're learning sign language, we can't be stopped. Willie D is the gangster love. Some of my friends sell drugs. I sell knowledge that you can't get a hold. Cause the game is sold, not told. Promoters took away our tour. Negative press made them insecure. And you wonder why you never see a video of the boys from the ghetto. No radio, talk show, or magazine when we in. And we still in the top 10. You can't beat that with a bat. The hammer can't touch that. We're from the motherfucking South. Now what was this bullshit about? That we had to be from Cali or New York. Anybody can make it, they got heart. Trench coats and gangster hats got my back. Any nigga around me got the pack. So come on, motherfuckers,